Hello and thank you for purchasing your new Vivitar Audio Stream Sound Mixer. This audio mixer is the perfect device for podcast recording, streaming, voiceovers, or content creation. In this video, we will take a look at your audio mixer and show you how to get the most out of it. In the box, you will find a 3.5mm aux cable, a USB-C to USB-A cable, and a USB-C to USB-C cable included with your audio mixer. Use either the USB-C to USB-A cable or the USB-C to USB-C cable to connect the audio mixer to your computer and power it. Insert the USB-C connector into the monitor port on the front of your audio mixer. Then, insert the USB-A or USB-C connector into any USB port on a PC or laptop. To turn on your audio mixer, press and hold the power button until the button lights up to indicate it has turned on. Once your audio mixer is connected to your computer, go to the Devices menu in your computer settings and make sure the audio mixer is paired to your computer as an audio device with the pairing name Vive Aud 1 and listed as an audio source. If your device is not paired, then find the device listed as Vive Aud 1 from the list of available devices and click to pair. Try to reconnect the device if the pairing name does not show up on your list of available devices. The audio mixer is not equipped with a built-in microphone or speaker and requires external microphone and headset accessories. Once your audio mixer is successfully paired to your computer as an audio input device, you can use the aux imports at the front of the audio mixer to insert microphones, headphones, and music players to complete your setup. Use the picture icons next to the ports as a guide to attach the proper accessory. Note, if there is audio feedback from the microphone or headphones, briefly disconnect the USB power cable from the PC. Replug the accessories into your audio mixer ports. Then reconnect the USB power cable to the PC. Open a recording software or a streaming platform to get started on creating content with your mixer. Use the knobs on your soundboard to adjust the volume of your microphone, headphones, and music player. Use the monitor knob to adjust the volume input into your PC. If your recording audio is not being picked up by your PC, try to twist the volume knob to the right. Slide the faders in the middle of your board to adjust and add effects to the microphone audio. The bottom half of the soundboard consists of buttons. Each button lights up when activated and has a key under their labels to indicate how to use the button. One dot represents one press to turn on, and the button will turn off automatically once the action is complete. Two dots represent press once to turn on and press again to turn off. A line represents press and hold to keep on and release to turn off. The center buttons consist of voice and audio controls, while the right and left buttons consist of sound effects and reaction sounds. To use Bluetooth, press and hold the Bluetooth button located on the bottom center to activate Bluetooth. The button will light up. Pair the device listed as Vive Aud 1 to a Bluetooth-enabled device. You can record and play music from the connected device. Press the Bluetooth button again to turn off Bluetooth. There is a custom sound button that allows you to play a custom recorded sound. To record a custom sound, press and hold the custom button for 3.5 seconds, then let go. Once you hear a beep through your connected headphones, you can record your custom sound. The recording will automatically stop after 10 seconds. This is indicated by another beep and the button flashing. If you want to stop the custom sound recording early, press and hold the button to manually stop the recording. After recording, press the button to play your custom sound. After watching this video, we are sure that you are comfortable using your audio mixer. If you need any additional information, please refer to your user manual.